The jury has the case in the trial of a biker accused in connection with a triple murder.
A Seminole County jury must now decide if a biker club member is guilty of murder and attempted murder, or if he fired in self-defense, as he claims.
WESH News' Dave McDaniel live right now in the courthouse where the jury got the case mid-afternoon. Dave, what's the latest?
Well, that's right, Martha. The jury's had the case just a little over 2 hours. They got the case after 6 days of testimony and after more than 4 hours of often very contentious, heated closing argument.
Mr. LaFay wants to talk about witnesses that defy belief. He can talk about his own client.
The state says David Maloney's version of the events, September 2012 at the Winter Springs VFW, are not based in fact. They say Maloney and fellow members of the Philly Warlocks, a chapter he formed after he parted ways with the Florida Warlocks, were ready to ambush a small group from that rival club when they arrived for what was advertised as a charity ride.
The three men who were killed had no guns on them or in their motorcycles.
While the defense says David Maloney heard shots from inside the building, and after months of being threatened, he went outside firing only in self-defense.
Do you have any evidence that he shot anyone? And that answer is no.
In fact, the defense says the evidence shows the three men killed that day were killed by others who are accused. Co-defendants of Maloney.
Did Mr. Maloney act in self-defense? If so, he would not be guilty.
Maloney faces two counts of second-degree murder and two counts of attempted murder. The defense argued and lost a stand-your-ground motion with the judge, and the state wanted the jury to know its theory on that very subject.
This isn't a stand-your-ground case. He didn't stand his ground. What he did is he advanced his ground.
And if convicted, David Maloney faces the possibility of life in prison. Just a few moments ago, the jury did send a question back to the court. They asked for a clarification on whether or not they were limited to only making a decision about events that occurred on September 30th, 2012, the day the three men were shot there at the VFW. The judge instructed them that they are to only consider those charged events from September 30, 2012. She asked if that answered their question. A couple of them indicated that they'd be back with more questions. Reporting live at the Seminole County Courthouse, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.